is to receive something. I put a lot of things on the last 2 weeks at church. But then basically, all these three people, this could be our family, but we are supposed to take whatever we receive in church or the word of God to give to them. This could be our school, our community. This could be our workplace. Okay? So now you come in the front. Come for you. And your aim is to come to church, you're not born again. Try and transfer some water to your mother. Just come here. Just come here, this is a transfer water from here and give it to them. Come on, try harder, man. You can't. Because you haven't even received God into your life in the first place. So no matter how many times you come here, we'll give you the word, we'll give you the word, you can't take anything for your family. What's the hope? Okay, thank you. Rabbi is coming. Yes. This is work, school, right? And community. Now you receive the Lord Jesus Christ, it's not a mess of saying that. You have been regenerated, you have been made whole. Now come to church and take something. My goodness.
It can be you too. Anybody here can become whole.